I'm very excited to be interviewing Simon Rogers on stage on day two of the conference. He's the editor of the Guardian.co.uk data news site, and they do some fascinating work using open data and big data sets to deliver news stories, insights, infographics, all manner of ways of interpreting the world around us without necessarily looking at the traditional forms of reporting. That obviously has implications for the market research industry, and we'll be looking at a couple of the big stories like the London riots and the Olympics that Simon and the team have illustrated and brought to life using some of those data sets to explore what lessons we can learn for the research industry.